next song isn't made up. It's my anti-drug song. It's called I Shouldn't Have Done Two Pills. Take it away, gentlemen. Thanks for sticking around, everyone, particularly the other bands.